The Hudson River rivalry gets renewed on Tuesday as the Devils host the Rangers. New Jersey has struggled against the Blue Shirts this season, having lost all three matchups. The Devils also try to snap a skid of 12 losses in their last 13 games at the Prudential Center.
Trying to play hard near the end here.
Pavel Buchnevich with a takeaway, walks in, backhander, and a pass save by Schneider.
And he goes in, Port Schneider makes a great save.
And this is played off the side of the net. Shea, centering try, deflects behind the net, backhand try by Zibanejad, doesn't go.
I don't know if it completely crossed the line. This is a great angle, the overhead angle. And right from that, there doesn't look like this. Yeah. This will be changed, however. That was as close as it gets, and what a good reaction save from Corey Schneider.
The mic not working. The signal, though, is universal. No goal. The Devils win it back. They get it to Zacha. Scoreless game. Second period. It comes to Quinn, and he scores! There's the way to do it. His first National Hockey League goal. And it comes in the Hudson River rivalry.
Of where the Devils sit in the standings. This is about the future. John Quenneville will remember this moment for a long, long time as he scores his first National Hockey League goal.
Now McDonough for New York. Works it down low. Buchnevich centering try. Lindbergh scores! Oscar Lindbergh with the answer, and the Rangers have tied it up.
Now it's the fourth line getting it done for the New York Rangers. And Oscar Lindbergh ties this game up.
Backhands it ahead, Holden with Zajac bearing down. Puck taken back by Paul Berry. Plays it across, Paul shoots it! He scored! The call on the ice is goal! Initially thought it might have gone off the pipe, but the Devils have taken the lead.
Well, from my angle, I saw that puck went in and out of the net so fast. What a shot from Taylor Hall on the setup from Kyle Paul Berry.
Board. Now takes it down low. Back to the point. Shea gives it back to Kevin Hayes. Plays it down. There they score. Rick Nash on a power play to make it 2-2.
Comes to Shea. He walks the middle. Hayes got a little room. And look, he just sets it up for Rick Nash in front. He's got time. Nobody's back there.
Nick Lappin for New Jersey. Plays it across. He's got Blandisi. Shovels this. Wraparound drive by Hall. It's fought up by Rossa. Bouncing puck. Severson.
Watch right here. Look at him. Oh, boy. Look at Ronta get past just to that left poison post. Gets a skate on it. The veteran Andy Green.
Here comes Taylor Hall with a head of steam. Maneuvering in. Backhand save by Ronta.
What a move by Hall. Better save by Ronta.
Here's Hayes at center. Maneuvering in. Tries to blow past Blandisi. Power move. Save by Schneider. Got the leg out. Still loose and that's poked away.
He tries to go with that one-handed back the other way. How Corey Schneider stayed with it. Unbelievable.
Comes around. Quenneville will get on this. He's with Blandisi. A minute to go in the overtime. John Quenneville across Blandisi. It's Andy scored. Joe Blandisi wins it in overtime.
Well, I'll tell you, this is quite an ending. John Quenneville to Joseph Blandisi. Forehand, backhand, what a play. And he ends it with a beautiful goal.
New Jersey gets what could end up being its best end of the season moment with a 3-2 overtime win over the Rangers. It's just their second win in 14 games, and they avoid a season sweep by New York. It was the third time the Rangers and Devils went into overtime this year. Joseph Blandisi gets the game winner from John Quenneville in the overtime. Quenneville also scored his first career goal in the opening period. He's the second cousin of Blackhawks head coach Joel Quenneville.